NTMS is a method which helps to contribute strongly to successful treatment of brain tumors. You can even operate patients who come to you and who were told that they have an inoperable tumor.
This is the only way to allocate and locate function in an accurate fashion. It helps me avoiding fiber tracts where function is, either speech or motor function, and I know exactly where the tumor is in location to that.
Now we know the data already before surgery, which means we can involve the patient strongly in these decisions.
Patients are a lot more confident than when they go into surgery.
Patients, the motor mapping is comfortable because they don't feel any pain. We stimulate the motor cortex and try to get some muscle responses and can see this in the EMG. In this way, we are able to localize the motor function. The aim of the language mapping is to find out which regions are crucial for speaking.
Helmet. Needle. Cake.
The simulation leads to a short-term dysfunction. The patient is not able to name the object on the screen.
Box. Leaf. Heart.
NTMS makes surgery safer. Resection rates are higher, and in the end, the outcome is better. This has been proven by multiple publications of several groups around the globe.
So in one study, we operated more than 90% of these patients, and 72% of these tumors were resected without residual. There is a term in neurosurgery that surgery is like a robbery. You need to get the plan to get in and out, and also plan B. And TMS data helps you very much to find this way.